Harford County crews were called to put out a large fire at the Steppingston Farm Museum in Havre de Grace. So flames broke out just after 1:30 on Quaker Bottom Road. Officials say the fire started at a barn on the museum's property. The cause of the fire is under investigation. The state fire marshal says the barn was a $200,000 loss, but the value of the historic artifacts inside it is not yet known. Well,